Well, we're looking at a pretty decent day, but temperatures still well below average for this time of year. Readings mainly into the 40s, 50s, and a few low 60s. Not too bad there. We'll look at a mix of sun and clouds. And then for tonight, we're going to see partly to mostly cloudy skies, overnight lows dropping down into the 20s and 30s. And as we take a look at our 7-day forecast, we do see a warm up after the cold front moves through today, 68 degrees on Wednesday.